Okay.
So let's get the quartet guy first, because like I said, I found him from one of the videos.
Where was he hiding?
One second. Okay, follow me.
That's where he was?
At last, I thought I'd never see another living soul again. I lost my way while searching for coins. No one has money for haircuts these days, thanks to that blasted casino. Well, I'd better get back to my pals in the quartet.
Well.
Oh boy, you did it! We're a quartet once more! Gee, you must have run yourself ragged tracking him down. No, we just watched the video.
Cheat.
I don't care at this point. I'll take anything. We can't thank you enough. Let's celebrate with a song. Ready, boys? Key of B flat. I think the game's telling us we should have taken a break ages ago.
Yeah,
Hold up. What was it? Was it over here? Oh, where was it? I'm trying to remember. Give me a second. I'm trying to remember. Oh, I remember now.
just out of nowhere.
Yep, we got three now, so let's see what's in the Emporium. That I could get for 3 coins.
With the creepy pig.
It's Porky. He was so done saying that's all, folks. No, lobbers 4. Parry attack. Your first parry move doubles as a damage axe attack, and the radio charge.
You always gotta get the crappy stuff to get the good stuff.
Yeah. By the way, definitely use your lobber for the queen bee, and I'll use that honing device one.
Oh,
Because
yeah, I
that way it's
saw
definitely
that
gonna
one.
get her. Alright, let's just get this one. Yep, and then I. If anything, I might recruit you for where we hate ourselves and do expert mode eventually, just for completionist purposes. That's a big tile. 3.
Oh no. Did we beat that boat level?
We did on simple.
No, the running gun.
Yeah, the running gun is what we got last time, but we got it on simple with the boat. Then we did the running gun, hated our lives.
Then we did the.
Mausoleum. Oh, we did get past the turtle. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Okay, JoJo.
Shit, I wish we knew that because boom.
Oh, what? Oh,
I
yeah.
would have been able to get the lobber as well. But that's all the coins we could get for now. The other one's in the casino. Oh, this bitch.
Is that the mermaid?
That's the bitch.
That's the mermaid?
Yep.
No, that's the
She's a bitch.
waifu.
Auto parry, yes, I want that one. I forgot I got the twin hearted ones already.
Let me see what this one looks like.
Should we actually go back and do flower for warm up? Or what do you want? Because, I mean...
I guess we could.
Okay, yeah, let's do a warm up first, just because we are a little rusty. Anyways, this session's actually tied. We're gonna conquer Inkwell Isle 3. So we may not necessarily get to casino tonight, but we're gonna try and conquer this damn island.
Maybe if I hit the game with all I've got in the beginning. Because I already woke up earlier today playing Ultra Moon and Raging. Because I gotta catch all the legendaries all over again.
You don't have a bank? You don't have a Pokebank?
I mean, I could transfer them over, but where's the fun in that?
Less headache. Because you already got them all.
Alright. You.
All right, you're gonna take care of Perry?
Yep. Okay. Where is it at?
Oh! We both saw that and took it. I jumped. Yes, I did, but I didn't land like I thought I would have. Oh, yes, good, 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 good.
Oops. What the
ghost,
hell?
Ghost.
How do I control that?
I think it was like with the left control, if I remember hearing correctly.
Wow. Well, it's a good thing we know we do need the warm up.
Yeah. We just got fucked hard. Oh yeah, they did patch updates, so the charge one is nerfed a little.
Crap.
Anyways, charge is nerfed.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not as strong.
Well, leave it as this then. Ugh. Give it a hug.
You think he'll suck it?
Really? That one just decides to go with that angle?
Yes. Ow, fuck you. Maybe with the right controller?
Probably. Nope.
But...
Gotta activate the Shotgun to see what all the things are going on. Die.
Yeah, we needed the warm-up so badly. Fuck! Yep, it's all that. Fuck!
Oh my god! Nope! What? Oh, I got you!
Yep, good job.
By some miracle. Hit. Hit. Hit.
Yep, I saw that. I saw that. He knows. He knows us. I dashed into him because I was just, you know, clicking for sake of clicking. I don't know how I did that.
Okay,
we are taking that. That is pure skills.
Go away. There.
Okay. But that one was pure skills. We're going with pure skills on that one. The fact that I managed to dodge all that.
That gamer's hunch.
Okay, we got a warm up. Let's try not to rage too hard. Okay. Ooh, actually, let's see how many times we died first. And then that way we'll keep track how many times we've died since. Well, yeah, because we already can add three. We can add three already.
We're in the thousands now, right?
Yeah, we're in the thousands.
Oh my god.
Wait, no, we check in the second aisle. What am I saying? We went over this last stream, too.
Completely forgot.
Okay, so not counting the warm-up, let's see how many times we've died, and we're gonna keep track.
Yeah, and the time we just died a couple times there.
Yeah, we're not counting those ones as warm-ups.
1, 2, 4, 0 times.
No, it wasn't 1, 2, 3, 4. I know we were, like, joking that would've been cool if we had 1, 2, 3, 4 less time. Okay, so 1,240 times. We will not remember that, but it'll be on stream so we'll know how many times we've died.
I'll try to fix that number. Or fix it as in, keep it as it is.
That's not gonna happen. let's be real, that's not gonna happen.
And since they nerfed the charge shot, which would've been great when we fought the devil.
It's still really good. They just nerfed it a little. You're gonna need some tips if you want to keyhaul these deadbeats. Start by mixing up your weaponry. Can't expect all your arms to work the same on every foe. Mix and match landlubbers, that's what I say.
Mix and match the landlubbers.
Really, would have never guessed since we've been doing that already. Yeah, I'm sick of that energy beam.
Laziness. I'm going with laziness and Kamehameha. I want more health because I know I'm going to get a hit. And that's it for me. Because this one seems to be more focused on moving the hell out of the way. Cannonballs that I know I'm not going to see. I bet it will. You missed. Oh, that was right in my face. That was right in my face as well. No. Come on. Really? Really? Well. Excuse me?
Fuck. Oh, shark, hi!
Nah, 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 nah.
See, I was thinking dogs were gonna show up. I was wrong.
Motherfucker, please. Really?
You insulted him.
Your skills might be buried with treasure. What?
Just a minute.
Okay, smartass.
Nope. the shark this time.
Damn, that bowling ball that I can't see.
Cannonball.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever, it's a bowling ball. Everything.
Why? Why would I move?
Why didn't I dash? Shark. Shark. Cannonball.
As always. Sea dogs. I can do this. For him. All right, Bluto. Was it Bluto? Bluto?
Dogs. What the dogs just calm the fuck down?
Never before. Woo! It's fighting harder. Shit.
Remember, I took a hit for you. That was me. Okay. I was the one shooting the squid. No, that was you.
I might change after this. Oh, I'm an idiot. Hold on. Let me correct that.
I dashed into it when I was trying to avoid yellow. Dogs.
Mm-hmm.
That works.
Shit. Nice.
I have auto parry on, so I can't take credit for that one. Shark! I'm gonna give credit to the game because I had auto parry. Shark!
Okay, that laser beam. Shit!
I did it to save you.
Come on, where's that laser beam at? There it is. Shit! Shit! What the fuck?
Oh, fireball. Fireball hit me.
Done. All right, bring it on. Loser.
Watch it, they hear us when we insult them. Oh, bullshit, I totally parried that. Fuck you. Shark. Take care of the octopus. We don't need to deal with you too, Barrel.
Oh, shit.
I think it was the barrel on the way up that got me.
No. No. Ah! No! Nope. Nope. Not today. Not today. We've been through too much.
Dogs. Shark. Cannonball. Dogs.
Shit.
God damn it.
Almost done. Right in the face! Are you hitting him?
No clue.
Oh, shit, shit, shit. Oh, man, I'm gone. I'm gone. Yeah. They sped me up.
I want to change something. I'm not liking the cones.
That was okay.
Auto parry. You keep getting hit with parries, I feel like. You don't have it. Okay. Yeah, you didn't get all parry, so never mind.
It's fine. It's fine. It's all good.
Yep, you get to use your power up more than me. Which is fine.
Yeah, I know the switch weapons.
It hasn't been that long. Shark. saw it
Go
and
away.
Didn't do anything about
Go
it.
Go away. Go away. Go away, I said.
I died. Almost got me, but you didn't. It's fine. Shark. Cannon. 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 Cell.
What?
Fireball.
Oh,
no,
shit.
No, just duck. Just duck. Don't jump. Just duck.
Just duck those fireballs?
Yeah, of anything you run, but duck.
Okay.
Don't jump it.
All right.
Bullshit. Fuck you. Bullshit. I got that. So just fuck this level.
Oh shit.
It's fine.
Two.
This round hated me.
Four.
God, you would have been pissed if there was suddenly five.
Pew 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 pew.
Sharp.
What does the spinny things do?
I think you could walk close to it and it'll do damage. Dogs.
Shit.
You're panicking. Cannon.
I think I'm gonna keep this one. Health comes in handy.
Here's a real high class bout You're up.
Oh, come on. That should have been a double parry.
I gotta top that. Double parry for me either.
Oh, dogs.
Oh, okay. One just said fuck you.
I ran into him. Cannonball got me. Nice.
Why did I just walk right into that?
Oh, well, okay. I thought I just went down to exit map. That's what I was like, what?
One for one.
Oh, bullshit on that yellow one. I just keep tanking that barrel to the face. Dogs. Yeah, keep using that supercharge. That's what's gonna help us. Octopus. Shark. That parry fucked me. Gonna keep aiming for the barrel. That honing device keeps going for the barrel.
Okay. I could change it. But to what though? Wait, sprinkles.
You know what's funny? You're kind of getting more irritated than I am right now. I'm actually really? Completely calm.
That's all you. I'll leave all the parries to you. I'm not touching it. Oh.
Well, that would be double parry. I might have to go back to my auto parry so then I can get that double parry going. Octopus. We both took that.
Bastard.
Dogs. Thank you. sharp. Squid. Oh my god, cannonball. Dogs. I got hit with everything. I could have probably dashed, maybe. I don't know why I jumped. I saw that. Dogs.
Oh god.
Squid. Shark. Save you. Oh, come on. Did not want to parry on any of them, apparently. Oh, I parried. Oops.
Sure enough, didn't register it.
I'm gonna do the auto parry again, so. Exit map. Because I swore I parried that, so I'm gonna make sure I have auto parry on this case, so there's no question of a parry. Impressive. We're not struggling as badly as we did last time with this guy, just because we were salty and ragey at that point.
Yep.
Because of Puck the Magic Dragon.
It's more like a controlled rage now.
That parry got me. I think the game's telling me stop parrying, because I've hit that damn thing twice. Hi, Cannonball. I was not paying attention. He's back again. That was quick. Sharp. Thank you. Next time he opens his mouth, you can ult him.
Go. Go. Oh, what? Did you stand up?
I think I might have pressed up a little bit. Maybe.
I'm a fire in my laser.
Okay, Cell, calm the fuck down.
He's not turning that off anytime soon. Alright, you.
But we had that. That was close. That was good. Off to a smashing start. Sharp. Squid.
Oh, he is going crazy. Oh, that's why.
Fuck.
Whoop.
Oh, I wish you were... I saw that, too.
He's like, boop. I didn't see it. I saw him go, boop.
I saw it. But if you were up, you could have ulted him.
Can't parry shit.
Meanwhile, I got the auto parry, so that's helping me right now.
What if I just leave it to you?
Okay. Sharp. Cannonballs. Fuck. I called it and I landed. Dogs.
Combination.
I got nothing. It's like, I'm gonna die at some point. That's all it is on this.
And it's trying to make you, too. No.
Those cannonballs, I swear.
No. No. No! God damn it,
just,
no!
Everything is just falling.
Duck!
Yeah. Alt!
Bested!
I went right into it.
Just, yeah, all yeah. Duck. Oh my god. Yes!
There we go.
Not so bad, not so bad. See?
Again, you're the one who's raging right now. I'm like saying, nope, I gotta keep the calm. I gotta keep the calm.
Yeah. Just feeling the burn in the back of my head.
Yeah, at that point was like, I what I knew on that was like, we were so close that I was like, I can't save you, I just gotta fire. Cause at least when we watched the highlights, like, shoot him, shoot him! And that was my problem, because I was trying to save you and I didn't shoot him.
Yeah.
So that's why I was like, nope, I'm just gonna leave you to go. Bye. See you on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you want to go to?
I don't know.
Let's deal with Queen Bee. We might as well work our way around the map.
Oh, well, fuck.
So, lob.
I know she's got a lot of health. And transformations.
Yeah, well, just lob it, and we should be fine. You just gotta focus more on dodging.
Where are you? Oi, oi, oi! Oh, God.
I jumped too soon. I could have actually avoided that one. I could have parried that one. Oh, that triangle was right on top of me.
Wait, don't we try it? Go into the bathroom.
Okay. But I couldn't do anything. That triangle was literally right on top of me.
Ready?
Yep. I'm just dodging things and letting it, you know, hit whatever. But that triangle, I had no choice. It was coming after me.
What? Parry the shit out of that.
Said parry the shit out of it. Okay.
Wait, did I come back?
Yeah, I got you while I was parrying the shit out of things.
Oh. Did not know that.
And you died again.
Yes.
Oh, shit! That's cool! Good to know!
Hold on, let me change mine up.
I jumped into it. That's cool. I didn't know we could parry the small triangle.
Let's try to parry the big one.
That's cool. That's so cool. Yeah, the wah, 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 wah.
Yeah, like parry the shit out of it. Parry the shit out of that.
Well, you want me to parry the shit out of it, okay? Wah, 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 wah. I'm having a good time now. Oi, oi, oi. Nope, that does not need to be near me. I don't know why I did that. Misclick. It was totally misclick on my part.
Loser. Damn it! Talk shit, get hit.
Yep. Where'd she come from? Where'd she go? Where'd she come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Oops.
I could have buried it, but I didn't.
What?
Got you. Fuck! Yeah.
Zigzaggy.
I totally misjudged where I was trying to jump, so I wasn't paying attention. I'll take the oi 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 over salty. Hi. I don't know why I jumped. I should have stayed down.
Just duck him.
Yeah, I did it.
There I go.
I got you.
I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh, shit. Ah! Where am I going? Oh my god! That slowed.
Oh, I finally died. I'm gone. But all that parrying. All that parrying. Remember, you can parry the small ones.
I just don't know when they're coming out.
Wherever the points are.
Alright.
I couldn't get down. I was just parrying. I could not get down.
Ha-ha. Yes! Give us that! No! Not like that! parry the shit out of.
You get down. Well, that's one way of getting down.
And I just
again, my struggle is I can't get down. That was my struggle. I gotta find a way to get down, because at least then I'll have my ult and whatnot. I should have ducked.
The honey was in the way.
Cause I was just gonna wait for you to come up and I get you, but no. Now is not the time to be texting me, Mom. It's a matter of life or death.
Why do I keep falling?
I'm gonna get hit. Yep. Oh, hi. I was already up there. I thought I'm the one who dropped. That was you. You got this. No problem.
Oh, yeah. At least turn into an airplane. Jeez. Give me something to work with here.
Got a ways to go, young grasshopper.
And I jumped right into it.
Yep. Not too bad, she was close again, turned to airplane.
Didn't want your honey anyway. Fuck your nectar.
Sassy queen. Burst. There we go.
Shit!
I did try to tell you.
I zoned out, my eyes got crossed.
Nope. Not this time. Damn it. I tried parrying. Trying to parry you, but I keep going above you. Ow.
Airplane now.
Soon. Damn it! There you go. She's gonna be airplane.
So you have to read a book for that?
Yes. Magic spells. Lob.
What?
Lob. Not the honey. Lob it. More damage.
What the?
Yeah, you jumped into it. That was fine, but yeah. But lob it because it does more damage than the honing device.
Okay.
On the airplane mode.
Okay, I didn't know she the fist would come back.
Mm-hmm. But we're getting there and we're not getting angry.
Yeah, well,
okay,
you're not.
Just a little bit, but.
Yeah. I don't want that.
I do.
I said I don't. And then they gave it to me anyway. Blap, 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 blap. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I couldn't duck that one.
I ran into her. I legit ran into her.
What is wrong with me?
You're going through chaos mode.
Oh! Haha, no! Don't want that. I said I don't want it.
Well, you're the closer target, so guess what? They're coming after you.
Look at my jump!
Fuck.
God damn it. Yeah! Goodbye.
Goodbye, crew world.
Does Crystal come back?
I know. Yep. I wanted to get down, but I didn't. See, if I had the lob, I would, but I don't have lobbers, so.
I gotta stay alive.
A little bit, yeah. You need to calm down because you're going through chaos in your head. How? I was hoping that one would pass, but it didn't.
The spankings on that.
Yep. Ow. The triangle hit me. Not the small one, but the big one. I feel like I need to change back to the pea shooter for one of my shots. Maybe. Thank you. Ooh, she's gonna go on an airplane. No, she's not, damn it. Look like she was supposed to go on an airplane. Spank it.
I don't want to touch it. I really don't. I'd rather not touch it because I know I'd fuck up.
You're so close to the airplane. No, I'm just remembering playing a game. Get you. Oh, come on. I was still spanking it. Oh, and we just got to the airplane on it, too. I was spanking it.
Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it.
I was parrying, excuse you.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Nope, I'm good.
Whoop. Dash. Oh well. Not too bad, not too bad. We're getting there.
Yeah.
Ideally, both of us should live at that point, but you're the one with the lobber if you have an easier chance of getting her. You need to calm down, man.
We just self reset that. Oops. Oops. Let me die.
No, I refuse. Oh. What would Mom and Dad say? Besides, Mickey, all your fans would prefer you over me.
Oh, God.
I saw it too. Oh, wow. That's what the hilarious thing is. I saw it and be like, what? Oh. That's went through my head. It was, what? Oh.
That was garbage. Yeah. No. No. No.
Maybe.
Till the helicopter.
Yeah, all I could see, I just started going, wait, what? Why didn't you just die? That is...
Oh yeah, this makes it hella faster.
I can't! It was blocking all my platforms!
Yeah, I ain't got time for that. Nope.
I did not have a level 5 super yet. It's fine. This one was just clusterfuck.
I'm embracing the panic mode, just so you know.
Okay.
I'm embracing... And I just drowned myself.
Yep. Boom, we just crossed into the airplane mode too. Oh, come on, I totally parried that. Fuck you!
I just get hit. Okay, yeah. Ah, little wing.
We're getting there. We're getting there.
Don't save me, don't save me. Oh, nice. Should I take a life from you for an ultimate?
I want to.
Yeah! Yes!
How much would I bet? One more hit.
Probably.
Two.
We did better.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, if we're that close, feel free to take a life from me.
What? Yeah, this get that
ass. Oh, hi. What? I didn't know you were there. I accidentally hit go ahead, so. Whatever, do whatever you want. If you want to, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't even know where you were, and then next thing I know, I parried you. So, sure. Do you want to just restart? Because that was a terrible start, right?
That
there.
Was horrible. That was horrible.
I'm sorry, you got hit that quickly because you dropped? No.
No parry?
You do not get to leave me all alone. Fuck you. Ow, the triangle knows who's the boss right now.
Uh-oh, we're in a horrible spot. Maybe.
I think I missed one of the parries when I was doing it.
Whatever. Double whatever. Triple whatever. Ultimate.
Yep, I'm dead.
Ah! tried to dash away.
Yeah, except you stood just like a split second too longer when you should have dashed sooner, is what happened on that one.
God.
Fuck!
Greedy.
I was just trying to use it so that way I don't die. But the way it worked from all those fairies, I was...
Yeah, I'm like, so, I'm like, whoa, okay. We're entering the Matrix now.
I'm going to try and use that to my advantage, still. I'm not giving up on that tactic.
Why?
Yeah, you wait so after I go down to two.
Because we're at this part now. I knew it, see? I'll just take the high ground. And they fisted me.
I was trying to find out where you were, and I got fisted. Because I easily could have dodged that and still saved you, but I was too busy trying to look for you.
There we go. Yeah, new.
And a fuck you, and a fuck you. That is basically what happened with all those parries I was doing.
Bye. Oh wait, I can take a life from you. And almost wasted.
Can I get you? Can I get you? I'm trying to get you. Got you. Don't ask me how I did it, but I did. Fuck. I had nothing. There's no platform. There was no platform. So fucking close. I didn't have a platform. If I had a platform, she would have been dead. You're the one who's still getting angry, and I'm just calm.
You can feel that, huh? My head is hurting.
But yeah, I can definitely feel your anger. I was just like, because I'm completely calm, and you're just silent rage.
Die. You got it. She's about done.
As long as I don't get fisted.
Boy, that Ursula laugh, though.
Oh! Oh! I went down one! Too many. One too many.
The panic.
I feel like you need an extra heart.
Yeah. Just cause reasons.
Okay. You're raging, I'm not.
That's what the worker
was. I'm not, no. That worker should have been dead numerous times, and then another one popped up. No.
Out of nowhere.
You seriously need to calm the fuck down.
I can't help it.
Fuck. Just fuck my life. Yeah, that's how I feel. That's exactly how I feel. Just, no.
If I just keep doing this. Yep, real nice. Didn't spank it fast enough.
It's just everything. Copied you. Me.
Note to self, if you don't want to die, copy your partner.
Essentially. Fuck that triangle! I hate the bumblebees. I hate it when she does the middle one. Fuck.
I didn't move or revive. What the fuck?
Now I'm starting to get angry.
Fuck!
I died.
And I stared that in the fucking face. Let me just see if I can master this now.
I jumped too low. Fucking triangle wants to follow me! I feel like Katara right now be like, I'm completely calm!
Inside rage. If yeah. I die, you'll hear me scream though.
Oh, I parried that bullshit. You didn't get me.
You can take an extra life from me. I got two more after
oh,
this.
Oh, sweet. Yeah.
And we're finally gonna kill her. I can't use my ultimate though.
You got it. You stood there and took it like a man.
Keep my glasses on my face. Don't throw them down the hall.
What? Okay, I feel like we need to beat Queen Bee, then we'll go to lunch.
Got it. Motivation, got it. I'm gonna kick her ass.
Fucking worker, where the fuck you come from?
Professional mode
no.
activated.
No, no, no.
Watch this, watch. I'm gonna do the whole thing with just a green pea shooter. Watch. Watch me never let go of right trigger. Ever.
Oh, you mean you've been letting go? I haven't been letting go. I just switch.
I just pretend I'm not even holding the trigger.
That's what I do usually.
Yep, then that bee shows up and brings me back to reality, so.
Okay. I'm trying to avoid getting hit and it doesn't work.
Just gonna spam this. You're way over there. I'm just gonna hold on to this. Speed it up a little bit. Oh, yeah, spin that around. I really wanna see that. Spank, 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 spank. No. Speed that up. Ah,
No, bumblebees!
Letting go of this trigger. Speed up.
Just come from left.
And you said from the left too. Uh-huh. Fuck!
Oh, there's no question of who's left. No, there's only one left for us.
I was looking like, is there anything for me to jump to the right too?
There was. There was. That. Just stand there taking it like a man.
God damn it. Damn it. Speed up.
Nope. No, not bumblebees. Fuck you, bumblebees.
There yet.
I didn't even say fuck. I said fuck. Yeah, it's gonna hit the pink parry thing, so you're not getting anything off of her. Airplane, airplane, airplane. Nope. Bumblebees. Oh, airplane. Good. Lob it if you can.
All the way up to the top. Now help me out, because my brain's about to shut off.
Can't help you on this one. Watch it, watch it, watch it.
Fuck!
I seriously think lobbing is the best one on that case.
Got it.
Well, I meant at the airplane mode, but whatever.
That had to show up, but that's okay. That's just one hit, and here she comes.
Not today! Fuck you!
They said yes today. Please don't get hit anymore. Leave him alone. You don't need any more berries.
I'm not trying to. I was trying to get out of the way.
Getting paranoid.
And the only way to get out of the way was parry. Why do you think I actually tamed my spanking? Lob it, lob it, lob it, lob it. Left, left. I saw it going towards me too. I saw it going towards me too, and I didn't do anything.
Why does my brain shut off?
Oh, when you try so hard, but you don't succeed. Yeah, that's true. And the surprising thing is, I'm more calm about it than Terrence is. I'm just starting to get angry over this mode.
Yeah, bitch. Ain't got touch yet.
Shh. Stop jinxing it, because bumblebees.
My bad.
I got this. Boom! Fuck! It's what?
Behind you?
No, on top of me is what happened. I said I got it, and then it suddenly appears. And of course, it appears in the most obscured area, too. Fists of glory, do not come near me. Nope.
Yeah, that's a nice joke. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Right!
Fuck!
Fuck! Ah! I tried parrying to get you! Also, the weapon you're using isn't the best, I think, the charge and lever. Well, he's got charge, I got this one. It's more of just trying to get damage done and whatnot. I don't know what he's doing. But I've been trying to tell him when she gets to the plane, use the lobber. But it's up to him when he wants to use the charger, because I totally agree. I knew he got charger and whatnot, because co-op is definitely different than playing solo in regards to what weapon to use. So, mine is trying to keep him alive and just do whatever damage I can. He's the main damage dealer.
And receiver.
Apparently, because you're going in the black so much. Yeah. Like I said, Terrence is also the one who's getting angry more than me, so.
Oops.
Don't go in the black, don't go in the black. You're in the orange. Or red. No, red is worse than orange, so. You went in the red a little bit right there. Don't go in the black, do not go in the black. Wow, we both got hit with that blue one. I thought it was gone and off the screen. It was not. Nope. Good, not the secret triangles that just come out of nowhere when I got it.
Oops. This is a complete fuck up. But, you know, miracles.
Triangles.
Right above you.
It hones in on me. No, even if you're on the map, it gets on me. I think triangles love me. I don't want to deal with love triangle.
Why'd I do that?
Well, that asshole came out of nowhere. You weren't gone. I see how it is. Triangles. Please go to airplane. I don't want to deal with bumblebees. Go to airplane. Thank you.
I think I fucked up. Keep going without me. Oh.
Fists of glory.
are they coming back from? Fuckhead.
Yeah. There
we go. Knockout!
Woo!
We finally did it.
Yep. Yeah, go figure. We need to beat because we suck on the HP.
We can't live.
It doesn't matter. We win in the end. Okay, so there's that other terrible run and gun we can do and, you know, rage at.
What's the other terrible run and gun? Where is it?
The one with all the miners.
Oh, that's not that. Ah, that wolf gang. Always taking 10 notes to express 2 notes worth of music. He has no concern of what I
Inception.
Mean by less. I can't read. By less is more. I know you agree with me. Go convince that 10-eared clock. Oops.
Oops, whatever. He won't listen to whatever. Yeah, because this one...
Oh, that's the Iron Giant!
No, I'm not dealing with that one. No, that is too much rage for me right now. That is too much rage for me. I'm assuming this one's Tom and Jerry?
Yeah, that's got... Yeah, it's a house. Tom and Jerry.
Okay. Okay then. We already talked to her.
I thought that was a level.
No, we already talked to her. Yeah, fuck you. We don't need black and white. Alright, so we got your opinion for waifu. I say bitch.
Let's face waifu.
Or robots.
So, either what you hate or what you hate.
Okay, yeah, we can't do anything.
We talked to this guy.
Yeah, isn't he like, you need to get an A for anything? Let's be honest, fellas, or whatever. There's a class of grade A people, and then there's, well, everyone else. At the moment, you seem like everyone else. And that means you cannot experience the world in the special way I do.
Oh, fuck.
We could do Tom and Jerry, actually.
Oh!
Do we want to deal with Tom and Jerry? Wait, hold up. We said we were going to lunch after Queen Bee.
Yep, we did. But I want to see it just once. Just once.
Okay, hold on. Let's go back to this one, and then... Yeah, that should probably be it. I don't care for the third super. Invincibility is good for when running, gunning, and I need all the help I can with Barry, so. Alright.
Just one time!
Maureen Core.
Oh, yeah.
No, we're Navy.
Oh, I get it.
We are Navy. We are sailors. We are not jarheads. Cherry bombs. What just... Oh! Okay.
What?
I was trying to
Wow. Well, there's our one time. Zap-za-zee-zee, as in Zeit-trait.
One, two, three.
And Zeit-trait.
That was easy as one, two, three. Zap-za-zee-zee, as ein Zeit-trait. Alright, yeah, we're going to lunch. We'll be back shortly. Well, not shortly, maybe hour and a half. Whatever, within the next hour and a half.